Do you know the speciality of this day?
Yes, today is Children's Day.
Children's Day is celebrated on 14 November every year as a tribute to India's first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru.
It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India.
He was a great political leader and he was also a friendly person. He liked to be amongst children.
He was very loving and caring towards children. Hence, children call him Chacha Nehru.
Nehru had a great love and affection towards children.
Hence, his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day every year.
He said that children are the future of nation. Hence, they should be raised with a great love, care and affection.
Nehru always used to inspire and motivate children to become patriots and happy citizens of the country.
Children's Day is celebrated with great enthusiasm in almost all schools in India. Activities like singing, fancy dress competition, speech on Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, etc. are held on this day.
We wish you a happy Children's Day!